Ken Cino on the guitar, John Scarpulla on the sax. Oh, that was tremendous.